going to use stick welding, using 160-11. My name is Jose. I'm here at J-Tech. I'm about to attempt to do a T-weld. Two pieces of metal lined up with a magnet. Always remember to use safety glasses, your helmet for your protection of eyes, your gloves, your coveralls, and your steel-toed shoes. There goes my video for fabrication, part two. Stick weld. Here's the 60-11. Fabrication.